The sun is setting just beautifully. The lights are already on, and we are ready for Friday Night Lights. Kick is received by the Yellow Jackets. They're taken down immediately and will start their first drive, first and 10 from their own 39-yard line. Pass is completed to number 6, Ross Smith, into Spartan territory, taken down at the 25-yard line, where it'll be first and 10. Pass is completed for the touchdown to number 9, Camarion Massey. The 25-yard touchdown. Point after attempt was good. With 11 minutes, 29 seconds left here in the first quarter, the Yellow Jackets take an early lead, 7-0 over your Spartans. Back deep to receive for your Spartans, number 4, Tanner Mullins, and number 2, Stephen Morgan. Set to kick for the Yellow Jackets, number 16, Gael Moreno Medina. Kickoff is fair caught by number 44, Noah Watson, for your Spartans. The Spartans will start their first drive at their own 27-yard line, first and 10. Oliver Morris gets the handoff. He'll pick up three. It'll be second down and seven for the Spartans. Hand off to number five, Brandon Albert. He'll pick up three. It'll be second down, third down, corrected. Third down and four for your Spartans. Is complete from Connor Ferguson to Connor Mullen. Good game enough for a Spartan first down. Taylor Mullins on the reception from Connor Ferguson again. Gain of four will be second down and six. Completed for number five, Brandon Albert. He's taken down immediately. Loss of a yard on the play. It'll be third down and seven for the Spartans. Ball is resting at the 45-yard line of the Spartans. Ferguson taken down in the backfield. It'll be a loss of five on the play. And that will bring up fourth down and 12 for your Spartans. Ball runs out of bounds at the Yellow Jacket 30-yard line. That's where they'll start their drive. First and 10 to their own 30. 7 minutes, 52 seconds left here in the first quarter. Spartans currently trail 7-0. The concession stands are open. Don't forget to get your hot dog, pizza, pretzels, popcorn, candy, chips, and more. handoff to number one. That's Braden Smith. He'll lose a couple. It'll be second down and 12 for the Yellow Jackets. Pass completed to number nine, Camarion Massey. Big man in the 12 yards for the first down. It'll be first and 10 for the Yellow Jackets. Pass intended for number nine, Camarion Massey, falls incomplete. He'll be second down and 10. Ball resting on the 43-yard line of the Yellow Jacket. Inside handoff to number 34. That's Jordan Bennett. They gain a couple to be third down and 8. Pass is completed to number nine, Camarion Massey. It's a gain of 10 yards, and that'll be a 11 yard. 11 yard gain will be enough for a first down. In the round, crowd on the Spartans, they contain. There's a flag on the play in the area of holding on the offense. And with a 10-yard penalty, repeat first down. So that'll bring up first and 20 for the Yellow Jackets. Pass completed to number 34. Jordan Bennett. He'll gain 9 on the play. It'll be second down and 11 for the Yellow Jackets. Pass completed to number 6, Ross Smith. Gain of 9, it'll be third down and 2 for the Yellow Jackets. illegal substitution on the Yellow Jacket. The 5-yard penalty. That's taken back. The 7 yards. First down, 7. Quarterback is hitting the backfield. The ball pops out. The Yellow Jackets recover and they'll bring up fourth down and 10. Fourth down and 10 for the Yellow Jackets. Great play by Oliver Morris and Jet Turbin. Ball takes a Yellow Jacket roll. Spartans will have the ball first and 10. At their own 9-yard line, this shot.
Here we go, Spartans! Here we go! Here we go, Spartans! Here we go! Here we go, Spartans! Here we go! Here we go, Spartans! Here we go!
Hard run by Ryan Milhauser. Pick up a yard on the play. It'll be second down and 9 from the 10-yard line for the Spartans. Pass intended for number 5, Brandon Albert. Falls incomplete. That'll bring up 3rd down and 10. 3rd down and 9. Yep. Connor Ferguson keeps it. Scrambled out of the backfield. Just shy of a first down. It'll be 4th down and 1. Liam Carnero with a great kick. Ball rolls out of bounds at the starting 45-yard line. And that is your first field correction. Out of bounds at the first field 45-yard line. And I tell you, start this job. First and 10. Pass completed to number 4, Jarrell Boulder. He pushed out of bounds after a 9-yard gain. It'll be second down and one. Hand off to Braden Smith. He did a big game there. It'll be first down and 10. Ball resting on the Spartan 31-yard line. The ball is loose. Recovered by the Spartans, AJ Houston, and Hallelujah, Spartan turnover for a first down. Spartans take over here at the 37-yard line, first and 10. Flag on the play. False start. Offense. The 5-yard penalty. And the remaining first down. First and 15 for the Spartans. Ferguson's pass is knocked down, that ball is incomplete. And then a second down and 15. Ferguson breaks loose out of the backfield. They pick up about 8 yards. It'll be third down and 7. Pass is intercepted by number 21, Caden Smith. And Yellow Jackets will have a short shooter with this at the Spartan 23-yard line. First and 10. And off taken by George Bennett. That's the end of the first quarter. At the end of one, the Spartans trail the Yellow Jackets 7-0. You better dance. If you want to move, I'll be the one. School cheerleaders, middle school cheerleaders, and future Spartan cheerleaders. And for parents, if you would like to check out your campers, please meet us at the field house gate at the left end of the field. If you want to check out your campers, please meet us at the field house gate at the left side of the field. Pass is incomplete, intended for number 4, Jarrell Boulder, Stephen Morgan there on the coverage, along with Brandon Albert, and Aiden Davies. Is completed to number 4, Jarrell Boulder. That'll be enough for a Yellow Jacket first down. It'll be first and goal at the Spartan 3-yard line. Touchdown signal up. And that's a touchdown for Forest Hill. 3-yard run by number 34, Jordan Bennett. Field is the first child home. Completed to number 4, Tanner Mullins. He's ridden out of bounds. He's in the territory of the Yellow Jackets, and that'll be enough for another Spartan touchdown. Referees concerned about something.
Oh, no!
Oliver Morris will take his hand off. Gain of two on the play to be second down at 8. Passes in it complete. Intended for number 5, Brandon Albert. Third down and 8 for the Spartans. Completed to number 89, Brandon Hetworth. Gain of about 11 on the play, and that'll be enough for a Spartan touchdown. Oliver Morris. No gain on the play to be second down and goal. Ferguson keeps it. Gain of 5. It'll be third down and goal from the 5-yard line. Make that the 4-yard line. Third and goal from the 4. Pass off incomplete, intended for number 5, Brandon Albert. Over the fourth down and goal for your Spartans. Jason Champion into attempt the field goal. And recovered by the Yellow Jackets. Yellow Jackets to take over first and 10 from their own 12-yard line. 5 minutes, 15 seconds left here in the first half. Now would be a great time to start heading toward the concession stand if you don't want to wait in line at halftime. Pass completed to number 4, Jarrell Boulder. Big game on the play into Spartan territory. He caught from behind by number 7, Zach Albert. We're in official timeout here. Clap it up for Jarrell Boulder walking off under his own power. Illegal substitution called on the Spartans. That's a 5-yard penalty to remain first down. Quarterback is hitting the backfield, somehow escapes and manages to only lose 1 yard. Second down and 6. Passes batted down into the hands of the lineman, looked like. Loss of another yard. It'll be third down and 9 for the Yellow Jacket. Pass is almost picked off by Aiden Davies. Falls incomplete, and that'll bring up 4th down and 9 for the Yellow Jackets. Make some noise for your defense. Come on, Spartan fans, it's 4th and 9. 4th and 9. Make some noise for the defense. The field goal is up and just a good outside. The score remains 14-0. Spartans take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line. 3 minutes, 45 seconds left here in the first half. Spartans need a drive to put some points on the board before the half. Run by Riley Milholland. That'll be enough for a Spartan first down. 11-yard gain there. Pass intended for number 89. Brandon Hetwell falls incomplete. By Riley Neuhauer. Gain of 5 on the play to be 3rd down and 5 for the Spartans. Tanner Mullins receives that catch from Connor Ferguson. He'll pick up 4 to be 4th down and 1. Clock still running with 2:35 left here in the first half. Hand off to Milholland. He stops short of the line to gain, and that will be a turnover on downs. The Yellow Jackets will take over 1st and 10. In the backfield by your Spartan, number 74, Michael Tejada. In the backfield, number 15, Angelo Lee. In the backfield. Pass is completed to number 6, Ross Smith. Big gain on the play. Will be third down and one for the Yellow Jackets. Late flag on the play. Handoff was taken by Braden Smith. Big gain on the play. We'll sort out the flag. Holding on the defense. Holding on the offense. Correction, that was just holding on the offense. Comes up third down and five for the Yellow Jackets. Timeout called on the field by the Spartans. It's their second charge timeout. Christy, 4 seconds left here in the first half. Pass is completed to number 9, Camarion Massey. He'll pick up enough for a Yellow Jacket first down. He's taken out of bounds by number 6, Micah McCoy. Moves an incomplete pass on the field. It is second down and 10. False start. Offense. 5-yard penalty. Still second down. Second down, 15 for the Yellow Jackets. Great play by Aiden Davies to break up the Woodsy touchdown. Now bring up third down with 15 as the ball falls incomplete. And goes for number four. Joel Boulder. Great defensive effort by Aiden Davies. Pass is completed. To Camarion Massey. Steps out of bounds just shy of the line of the game. It'll be fourth down. Fourth down and two. The field goal attempt is up and fall short. No good. Scoring in 14-0 with 28 ticks left on the clock here in the first half. Starting still to trail the Yellow Jackets 14-0. Spartans will let's get down it here, and this is how the first half will end. 14-0 in favor of the Yellow Jackets as far as field. 12 minutes of halftime. Two minutes away.
Thank you. Thank you. Yo, study party, make some noise for your half. Make some noise for your half. Make some noise.
Underway here at Spartan Park. Spartans will receive the ball to start the second half. Mullins and Morgan back to receive. Takes the kickoff. just past the 30-yard line, and that's where the Spartans will start the drive. First and 10 at their own 31-yard line. Intended for number 4, Tanner Mullen, is intercepted by the Yellow Jackets, number 27, Joshua Rivera. Hand off to Braden Smith. Gain of 12 on the carry. It'll be first down and 10. To Christian Washington. Getting a 5 on the carry, that's enough for a Yellow Jacket first down. Handoff to number 34, Jordan Bennett. We'll pick up 7 on the carry. It'll be second down and 3 for the Yellow Jackets. After a 10-yard gain there, it'll be first and 10 for the Yellow Jacket. Thank you. Bennett on the carry. Runs into the wall of Tejada. No gain on the play. Second down and 10. Pass intended for number 34, Jordan Bennett. Ball's incomplete. That'll bring up third down and 10 for the Yellow Jacket. I know you're still eating your hot dogs and your nachos, but make some noise for your defense. Incomplete. And that'll bring up fourth down and 10 for the Yellow Jacket. Field goal attempt is no good, and the Spartans defense holds again. Score still remains 14-0. 7 minutes, 39 seconds left in this third quarter. Spartans take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line. Run by Riley Milholland. Nine-yard gain there. It'll be second down and 1. The reception, big game on the play, into Yellow Jacket territory, and that's enough for a Spartan first down. Official timeout on the field. Thank you.
Touchdown. Bringing the score to 14-7.
The catch by number 21, Hayden Smith. Yellow Jackets will take over first and 10. Start the second drive of the half. That'll be second down and two for Yellow Jacket. Dante Huntley, that's enough for a Yellow Jacket first down. From the Spartans 45 yard line. Miss Smith, quarterback falls on it. Loss of about 9 on the play. It'll be second down and 19. For number 27, Joshua Rivera, calls incomplete. He'll be third down and 19 for the Yellow Jacket. Down at 19, the quarterback runs into A.J. Houston, And he's taken down after a couple yard gain. It'll be fourth down and 15. Fourth and 15 for the Yellow Jacket. Tanner Mullins back deep to receive the punt. It rolls out of bounds. And is spotted at the 15-yard line. And that's where the Spartans will start this drive, first and 10. 3 minutes, 24 seconds left here in the third quarter. Spartans had success on the last drive, looking to score here again on this drive to level the game. Off to number 33, Riley Milholland. Gain of one on the play, will be second down and nine. Davidson scrambles out of the backfield. That'll bring up third down and three for the Spartans. Reception and a hard run after the catch. Gets the chains moving, and that's enough for a Spartan first down. Spartans. will be their first charge timeout of the second half. Pass is incomplete, intended for number 89, Brandon Hetler. We're going to second down and 10 to the Spartans at the 42-yard line of the Yellow Jackets. Second down. That's the end of the quarter. As the quarters have changed, the field is flipped, we fell down 8 to the Spartans. Neil Holland gets the play. Gain the 5 on the play. It'll be second down and 5 for the Spartans. Pass is incomplete and hit it for number 4, Tanner Mullen. Third down and 5 for your Spartans. Down by contact. Loss of a yard on the play. It'll be fourth down and 6 for the Spartans. Ten minutes left here in the contest. Spartans trailing by 7. Choose to go for it here in fourth down. Ball's incomplete. Intended for number 4, Tanner Mullen. And the Yellow Jackets will take over on down. First and 10 with their own 15, the Yellow Jackets start the drive. Bennett on the carry. Gains enough for a Yellow Jacket first down. Dante Huntley on the reception. Gains 8 yards for the second down and 2. Is incomplete. It'll be third down and two for the Yellow Jackets. On the carry. 6 yard gain and up for another Yellow Jacket first down. Open field, and that's for another Yellow Jacket first down. Illegal formation called on the offense, the 5 yard penalty. It'll be first down and 15. First and 15 for the Yellow Jackets. First and goal for the Yellow Jackets at the Spartan 4 yard line. Come on, Spartan fans, make some noise. Second down and goal. Flag on the play. In the area of false start. Illegal shift called on the Yellow Jacket. Yeah. second goal from the Chiefs. Corrections. Second and goal from the six. And the official signals touchdown. The Yellow Jackets extend their lead. Point after attempts to come. Point after is good. Seven in favor of the Yellow Jackets. 5:25 left in the contest. Spartans find themselves in an uphill battle at this point. Let's get behind them and cheer them on. Spartans will start this drive. First down and 10 from their own 20-yard line. 5:25 left to the play. Davidson taken down behind the line of scrimmage. It'll be ruled a sack. The loss of three, it'll be second down and 13 for the Spartans. Intended for number 5, Brandon Albert, falls incomplete. It'll bring up second, third down. Third down and 13 for your Spartans. Oh! Mullins on the reception. He gets enough for Spartan, first down. Saving shoestring tackle after the excellent run after the catch by Brandon Albert. That's enough for a Spartan first down. Albert again on the reception. Timeout called by the Spartans. The second chance timeout of the half. After the reception by Brandon Albert, it'll be second down and 5 after the timeout. Ball is batted at the line of scrimmage. Ball's incomplete. That'll bring up third down and 5 for the Spartans. That'll get the chain game moving because it's another Spartan first down. Neil Holland on the carry. Loss of 2 on the play, it'll be second down and 11. Second down and 12. pass is overthrown, intended for number 5, Brandon Albert. It'll be 3rd down and 12 for your Spartans. Holding defense. Holding on the defense. It'll be a 10-yard penalty. Repeat 3rd down. Pass intended for number 5, Brandon Albert. Calls incomplete. That'll bring up 4th down and 5 for the Spartans. Oliver Morris on the reception. Pretty good enough for a Spartan first down. And he's first and goal at the Yellow Jacket 1. Stops in the backfield. Oliver Morris on the carry. Timeout called by the Spartans. It's their final timeout of the half. One minute, 49 seconds left in the contest. The Spartans driving. Second down and goal from the Yellow Jackets 4-yard line. Right here. Pass is incomplete. From Ferguson to Albert. Third down and goal from the fourth.
Thank you.